Oh, you want to hear a real story though? Everybody growing up has that school thought. Okay, well, other than the time she gave like 20 different dudes chlamydia. Other than that, I guess she fucking was hooking up with a dude in the locker room, and then they went to the cafeteria and they got mayo as lube.
Mayo as lube.
Like, hey, wrong.
Mayo.
That's so cool.
No. This is the worst part. Like a week later, she's in class, and then she has the teacher to go to the fucking nursery because she doesn't feel good. Turns out she had maggots in her fucking pussy. And it was giving her orgasms in class.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Yeah.
Thank you for that story, Fox. You've made me very happy.
What did I just hear?
Nuts.
That is actually disgusting.
Dead ass.
Maggots were giving her orgasms. That is actually horrid.
Cause they were wiggling around her fucking
cage.
Wait, hold on. Let's come back to this hearing. Maggots were...
Yeah, same.
I like where this is going.
This is
yo,
a good story.
Actually, dead ass. Yo.
Dead
ass.
Хорошо, мой цегрыш, мой подошли, то хорошо не дать, сыкая вечера, как плодет, торшне, метель, тормись, пиндел, блоке, праздник, водя, братья, вид, но бы дай, дока, планя,
It's a big fucking nigga!
Oh shit, it's big nigga! Garbage! It's so fucking swole with my blood!
What the fuck are you doing, you fucking bad 12-year-old?
Pussy. Fucking mumble! You're the pussy! You fucking pussy!
California!
Oh, California!
Your cheeks must feel very toasty.
Why am I the
I can't
bitch?
Find a fucking fan. Ooh, baby, I'm gonna give you such bad splinters.
Are down with baby ready for cock.
And then after that, I kinda just kept sexually harassing her. Get loaned by a woman that's completely Asian and has D-cup-sized boobs. Walking through this door, sucking my dick, and then let me Charizarding her.
I'm gonna put you back in the fucking basement where you fucking belong. Yeah, I fucking will gag you with my giant horse cock and shove another fucking dildo up your fucking ass. Fucking burning people on the stake again. About this, I know a few people I would like to burn. I mean, what?
What's your fucking language, young lady?
Suck my fucking horse cock.
What the fuck? You're like, okay, bro. I don't give a fuck. And they're like, I'm not helping you. You didn't have the right attitude, dude. I'm like, okay, sure. Do you feel my pizzazz in the jazz?
A sports director!
What is the fucking thumbless retard doing on our team?
You can keep that Jewish shit away from me, boy!
Dead ass can suck my cunt. Oh, I got a hit marker, he's on fire!
Get off a dick, bitch! Oh, clutch dick!
Dog trash, does he just slap my cock?
Please don't revive anyone but me, because I'm awesome.
No, he's still on free! Eee! How? We're like fucking Africans pulling fucking freedom against America. Why? Don't put your cock in front of me. Alright, fuck Richard. Because my man's stealing my lover. Literally, I speak on Xbox Live parties and they send me nudes. No, I'm not showing him the demon pussy. That thing was like a fucking screaming banshee. It was gonna eat you.
Because I keep hearing about fucking venture!
Yeah, you fucking squirrel. Fuck you and your tiny asshole. Fucking hate when people like you fucking be like, I'm gonna eat your ass. I just wanna like rip a girl's anus apart just to stick my dick in it. Yo, can you get like a dick ring that's shaped like Cheerios?
Who has bigger titties now, bitch?
Right quick, guys. What I do all the time, whenever I can't find...
If you don't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna put all the implants on your vagina and proceed to start fucking with the rat!
Yell any louder, please, baby. It turns me on.
Where's my room?
Show me your dick, faggot.
Oh, I'm a catapult.
Shut the fuck up.
Ah!
I have a headache. This is intense.
Bite me, you fucking whore!
You fucking retard! You fucking retard!
I never shut up! I'm like a woman who's angry on her period! I don't know how to shut up! I'm gonna keep coming back and arguing! I'll come whenever I met you! You say your dick is small!
I'll fuck you, kid! I'm the tight lesbian!
I'll send you all the cock in the world, bitch! I'll send you all the horse cock that I have! Shove it up your
you
fucking
never
ass
wish
you
can.
Fucking vagina!
You don't even have
it inside!
Yeah!
Bitch.
Yeah,
your fucking vagina making joke on my fucking cum!
I was actually telling my chick a story because she kept just gulping it and I was like, you might want to slow down on that.
Is he gay, is he? Or is he like, not gay?
I want nudes.
We do a cheeky midweeky and I hate myself. He's just on the fetus in a fucking tiny one-man room in the army. Like, it's the size of my dick, it's tiny. He might look right, really like, really depressing me, and then flick his hair left and then start talking about his feelings, so be careful. You know what I mean? I care very much about your story. It's very heartfelt to me personally. I can relate to it on a spiritual level. Mate, I'm just saying, right? Like, imagine me on ket or cocaine in a party with you guys. Don't even know what's going on. Wow, that's just fucking gay if I've ever seen it. You're fun in bed, I bet. Easy, make it easy, suck on my sleazies. You need to get your clit sucked tonight, my friend.
Hey, whoa, come back here, suck my ass.
Did I ever tell you about how I want a wild girl to sit on my face? We have dicks, we have vaginas, we have a big fucking door. We have a disappointment named Dylan. We got this right in the fucking bag.
What are you talking about? We're playing the disappointment.
Right. Yeah, no, we can do this if you guys don't suck dick.
I'm trying, it's just so hard. It's so tempting to just suck it.
I know, but...
Oh, Nick, I want you to squeeze my boob.
I told you, Dylan.
Nick. It's just me and you.
It wasn't very
catchy. And you can just hawk out, you know? You can suck me when I'm on my period.
You dare insult my fiancé's lineage?
You dare insult me in front of my friends, my family?
All you guys are
trashing me. Oh god, you finally come back for me.
Go garbage!
Wait, Dylan.
It is Dylan.
No, Dylan's not allowed to touch your pussies. Run.
He was like, it's on the upper side. I was like, okay, I'll go get it. He's like, no, it's mine!
It was my
time! It was my time! The one that's behind me! I don't understand!
Okay, Dylan's being
a dick.
Now, I'm a point fingers here. I know who damn well is who faulted. It's fucking my fault for starting it.
It is your fault. There's an ogre. You fucked up.
Everything's your fault, artillery boy.
Wait, time. Long hair or pixie cut?
That doesn't matter.
Hey, good job, Dylan.
Dylan did.
I jumped over it.
You guys are making it look like I'm the main problem here with dying.
I'm not the first one to die, and guess what? I'm the lowest light here.
Yeah, because you're hiding, you faggot. We're fighting.
What are you doing? You guys are telling me, oh, wait. You step up, play if you want. Yeah, I'm hiding, alright, great fucker.
Questions? Are we good to go?
Have you ever tried to suck your own dick?
What?
I'm not supposed to kill the ravenous knight.
Ravenous?
I lived.
Damn, Grey Fox, you were at the last part too. I swear to God!
You too, huh?
I don't know either, but...
You fucking old man!
You trash me!
He died too!
Cause you know me, I'm not all into the short hairs.
You in our game yet? Oh, you're right next to me. Where'd you come from?
I've been here.
Get the pistol up and make the bet!
Oh, my name's Thomas. You did jump in front of me.
That sounds like a you problem, Zan.
Oh, I'm about to show you a you fucking problem, because I'm about to- I refuse to have normies at my fucking party, because I fucking hate them.
But I'm here.
You're not a normie, you're just a white girl.
You've called me a normie so many times.
You shut the fuck up. I did, but I didn't. I fucked your bitch. I hit my dick on a dick.
I fucking contemplate suicide on the daily.
You fucking white cunt!
White cunt!
White cunt!
What's up, broskies? Nick owns you.
What's up, broskies? Nick owns you.
Whoa! What's up, broskies?
What's up, broskies?
I'm gonna fucking beat the fuck out of your Mexican meat, you stupid.
Shut the fuck up, Nathan!
Anything is possible if you'd slip a little pill in a drink.
Can't wait to single that clip out.
That shit was saltier than your nan when I fucked her.
You know, the closer the kin, the deeper it goes in. If it's past your third cousin, it don't count.
A dope man stole my Heelys. And I was in my mom's stomach. I was like, damn, who this fine bitch?
You don't understand how much we love Siege.
Willy Wonka Jinger's in my pants.
I'm fly as fuck.
Chocolate milk.
Honey, it happened again! I shit my pants! I love going to church to watch VeggieTales and eat cookies! No. Sucka cock!
I love you, Nick. Please take me back. Whenever my shoe was just about to have the baby, I was gonna cut that fucker out, tie her onto a fucking tree, light the tree on fire. I was gonna make him eat his dead fucking baby.
It's like, ah!
I wanna fuck you so hard.
One thing I've always wanted to do is get all of you gathered around a campfire and hunt you down one by one.
Scrape.
Scrape.
I can't find my fake booby. It fell on the ground and I can't find it.
That's Exodia. You should let me see that. Exodia. No.
Oh, Minnie. Oh, Minnie. Yeah. Oh. Hi, Ruby. Hi, Mickey. I'm gonna crawl into your vagina when you're sleeping because I'm a mouse and I'm really small.
What the fuck?
You know, Goofy, I really like to, shit and cum.
Country Holmes, take me rolls.
Why the fuck are you such a piece of garbage?
I'll turn you into a cock warmer, you stupid elf.
Yeah, Glory Fox in the booty call.
Alright, when you fuck Ruby, what noise does she make?
I've become so numb, I can't feel you there.
Watch this sick
yeah! Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah!
I'm beating a Muslim and I'm Christian.
Where's the fucking blue?
Word to your mother. Get that bitch some flowers.
Listen, Junior. Now I'm gonna eat your ass right now.
What a fucking dumbass. What a fucking nerd.
You're such a vagina.
Now this fucking samurai bitch.
Shut the fuck up. That pastrami sandwich was real good.
I'm gonna show you how to fucking jerk yourself off.
Chew your goo, my dude. The fuck?
Totally fire, yo, my nigga. Don't pee pee and poo poo on me. That's gay.
Like, hey, bitch.
Yeah.
Pull up on that nigga. I'ma turn on your nerds. Listen, sugar.
What an oopsie.
I'll send you to the moo lounge.
Suck the nigga dick for free.
Nick, you're really weird, dude.
You niggas is like Ray Charles. Always feeling up on me and shit.
El Cucuy.
What about them Al-Qaeda niggas?
Hey, baby. Come to Svetlana. Give me that meat, boy.
I'm on my grind.
Dude, last night I was doing the thing with this black guy.
I'm fucking dying.
Buckle up, Sea Biscuit.
My wife. Drink more.
Okay, can I tell the funny story?
Alright, Ruby, say it.
I'm afraid.
No, you're gonna fucking say it or you're gonna piss me off. Either you fucking say it right now.
I don't know if I want to.
I said you fucking say it, so you're gonna-
Okay, my brother, you know like, those autistic kids that you see in school sometimes that sometimes like have an aide with them?
You mean Zion?
That's kind of my brother, except he doesn't have an aide. He has the mentality of like a 10-year-old, okay?
And, does your brother have problems masturbating? Does your mother do it for him?
First thing my brother's done, or at least the creepiest thing my brother's ever done, because he's, you know, a sexual deviant, is ask for pictures of my mother's feet.
Nigga, what?
What the fuck?
I don't fucking know.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Some nice toes, mommy.
And,
give me your toes.
You know how like, listen. You know how like when little kids get really frustrated and they don't get their way, they like throw a tantrum and then they like flop on the floor and flail around and
if you don't fuck me, mom, I swear to God, I'm gonna break this glass.
He stays at home all day today. Me and Twilight are laying down, being comfortable, snuggling in bed. We hear, like, thumping. And I kind of sat there for a minute trying to figure out what was happening. And you just hear him, like, screaming, like, fuck, fuck, fuck you, Mom! Fuck you, I hate my life! I'm gonna go kill myself! Shit like that.
Yeah, if your brother's gonna be retired for the rest of his life and just want, like, do school, make him a porn star.
Listen, guys. It gets worse. So...
he fucked you. Bigger plot twist.
The bad thing is that her dad is afraid of their son to the point where when I tried to be... to set him straight, his dad told me that if I don't stop telling him what to do, he's gonna kick me out.
He told me he was the guy that would go and rape people only for the reason to teach them a lesson.
Hey, someone needs a lesson taught. Rape him.
You tell this guy to stop sending porn things.
Oh my god!
I explained it to your fucking mom.
I don't care, it's wrong. It's big enough. It could be a little 2 foot tall kitty fiddler sending you guys stuff.
He is not a kitty fiddler.
I don't care what he is, I don't want it coming through on that phone, or I will get a private detective and I'll find the prick.
It's my fucking phone.
He is going to be the next. Okay, honey, I'll shut up for a sec. You're not even in the party.
Okay, I get it. You don't gotta keep groping me, stop it. No, don't say- ow! Ow! That actually really fucking hurt, man. What the fuck?
The fuck, Malachi?
Any dice?
Too much!
Oh my butt!
Can't hit women, you have to beat
them! That fucking stung! Did he leave a handprint on my ass? God damn it, he left a handprint on my ass.
Ruby does some shit that is pretty crazy, and it's for no reason. Like, she farted like a motorcycle before.
Thanks, I
not like that. More
serious. Oh, she's in the party.
I know she's in the party.
I forgot that she was in the party.
Also, I'm sitting right here.
No, that's right.
And I'm also sitting right
here. Look, man, like...
smell like dicks!
And I'm like, bitch!
Man! I'm gay as fuck.
Sounds like Rick. I'm Aussie and I shoot shotguns and I'm such a penny dropper. I can't handle Japanese music. Shut the fuck up! The fucking
meow! Meow!
I'll fucking eat your ass. You're fucking gay. Nick, I miss your lazy eye. Does that mean we get to do it in the butt tonight, finally?
Oh no.
Damn it. I think I'm drunk because, like, it doesn't feel like real life right now.
Fuck you! Fucking whore! Fuck you!
You should suck my cock, lady.
So I've been coming in my roommate's girlfriend's body while she just told me her period was super late.
You were thick, and you got small tits, a big ass, and you're perfect as fuck. No!
You know when, like, you feel the bubbles in your butt, and you know you're gonna have diarrhea, even though you haven't had it yet?
Slap my wrist, I've been back. Mommy, punish me, I deserve it!
I'm fucking sparkly, bitch. The anus.
But honey?
Yes?
Better fuck tomorrow.
I don't know if we will.
Fuck you.
Oh my god. I'm a failure. It's not rape if I want it. I don't know how you pierce a dick. These hold middle on. School bitches and I just pantsed myself.
You're gonna get fucked so hard, Ruby.
No.
I'm gonna do you from behind.
Whoa. Me. That burp tasted so weird. You know what I like? I like old people. Old people are fucking precious.
Ruby.
What are you talking about? And he was so happy. Happy old people make me feel like we're not all gonna die.
You're a bitch.
Stop touching my crotch! Stop it! Go away!
No, I wanna eat your pussy. I wanna eat your pussy!
I want a bed!
I want you to sit on my face and eat-
I want a bed!
No, let me eat your fucking puffy pussy, bitch. I've been more drunk than this, okay?
They're all made. This is a fucking ton of alcohol.
Wrong thing. Freaking me out, stop it. Take a deep breath or something.
I'm here, Nick.
Fox! 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 I love you, man. You're a
I love you too, baby. I love you.
I want to tell you a story that I didn't want to tell you before because I was afraid you were going to hold it over me. My mom makes this food stuff called Chicken a la King.
No! No! No, don't tell them! Don't
know! Whenever she makes it, I eat a fuck
You told me to never tell them! You told me, no, you're not allowed to hear it! No, you're going to record it, you're going to put it in your video. Honey, no,
I swear to God.
You're drunk, you don't know what you're doing.
No, I think I've decided
No, Ruby is fine.
It.
You fuck off, Joyland, you're drunk.
No!
I had a fuck ton, anyway, I had a fuck ton of it! Someone doesn't have any self-control. And
a big cock. Don't
Instead
forget that.
Of letting me go at my own pace, he decided he was going to hold my head under the water, if you will. You
know, she like choked on my cock.
If you like punch the back of your throat hard enough, you just vomit everywhere.
You blew chunks on him, but you didn't want to finish.
It was everywhere.
No, Ruby.
He wouldn't let me up for air. Vomit on his crotch. And
no!
I have to take a second shower.
Ruby, you're gonna regret this. No!
It's funny because your cock was covered in vomit. See, I'm okay. I'm excusable. I have no reason to feel ashamed because it was your fault. But you're the one that had
you.
Vomit on your dick.
But we're not a clan, we're a family. That's why we're called the Family, huh, Zane?
Fuck off. That's your bullshit.